Hey guys, in this episode of Yummy or Yucky, we're testing the toasted cheese melt wrap. First off, you want to get you a nice wrap and go ahead and fill it with the meat you want. I chose ham. And then layer on top of that meat with the cheese that you want. I chose Kobe Jack. And then fold in both of the sides into the middle and then fold the bottom up to the top like this. Then put it in the toaster and toast it for about 2 to 3 minutes. Mine started to smell like it was burning, so I toasted it a little less, so it didn't melt all the way. But still pretty good. 8 out of 10. Like and follow for more.